Sports. It's in the game.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name's Derek. Eric Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Gives it a go. Edison was always likely to catch that one. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Heung-min Son plays with Lucas Vazquez in the wide positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Thiago. And return to Benzema. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
1-0 then. Making progress. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, a judgment call for the referee. Many an official would have cautioned him.
Well, here's another look, and the technique is just ridiculous. Outside of the boot, lots of power, and the wall and the keeper can do absolutely nothing. I've got a feeling we'll be seeing this on the highlight show tonight, Derek.
Thiago. Promising move it is from Rangers. Careless in possession. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Ronaldinho. Well, the timing a little bit off. Paul Pogba. Nicely cut out. Thiago. Can he put them in front? Can they cover up? Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Son. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And Rangers move it forward with purpose. Saint-Maximin! Messi! And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
Goal for the visitors.
So there we have it. 2-1.
Lionel Messi.
Not totally confused his opponent. And in with a real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Just not a particularly good corner there. The pressure was high and the... And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. Once again, the sides are level. This a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Walker. Here is Thiago. Ronaldinho. A real opening now. Still could be dangerous. Oh, showing excellent vision. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? Kick needed to be a lot better than that. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. and firing it into the area. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Mbappe. Not the pass he had in mind. Crossing opportunity. The outcome is a goal kick here. And that's an important intervention. Paredes. And it was blocked, that particular cross. And now the delivery. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Constantly thwarted. Breaking at pace. Can they keep it going? And danger still. In it goes at the second time of asking. But the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Here we can take a look at it again. I'm sure the coaching staff will too. Just not good enough, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
Rangers restarting the game, and it's up to them to wipe out that last goal. Lucas Vázquez. Mbappe. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number six, Paul Pogba.
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Robbed them. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. A delicious piece of skill. Teammates in the middle. And they deal with the threat this time. The first half here comes to an end. So into the second half, and there was a huge gulf between the sides and the first 45. Will we see a response from Rangers? Oh, skipping away. High quality defending. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Could reduce the deficit, and foiled by Van Dijk. Thiago. He made it look simple, really.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
There's a slide rule pass. Son, oh, right in the nick of time. Paredes. Messi. Marcus Rashford. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And there is the goal! Wow, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
Goal for the visitors.
So continuing with the action, Rangers have reduced the deficit, and maybe now they can level the contest. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. He plays it short. Thiago. It's with Paredes. Paredes. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? The cutback. Safe pair of hands. Did his job. This looks threatening. Great opportunity. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Played into the centre of the box. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. He's in behind. Rashford! Can they slot it home? Showing a real desire to win it back. Thiago. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. And a chance to level it. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Son. He succeeds in clearing it. Shaw. Disappointing pass. And Rangers have possession again. And room now out on the flank. And Thiago. Lucas Vazquez. Can he open them up here? Lucas Vazquez! And it's come off the keeper. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, Derek, could that be the moment that turns the impetus of this game around? Super goalkeeping, wasn't it?
It's a good-looking ball in behind. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see!
Well, here's the replay. It's lovely interplay between the two of them. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Sam Aksimov. Well, he likes to run at them. Options in the middle. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Only 10 minutes remaining here.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Well, they've lost the ball. Mbappe. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Son. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
How can he take them on and beat them? Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story. Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Well, do they have it in them to level this? That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. A very good tackle. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And now the delivery. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Not a great pass. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, wins like that, when there's nothing between the sides, seem more valuable somehow. Really tight game that was.
Thiago, and return to Benzema.
In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can...
And Rangers move it forward with purpose.
Messi, and in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
So there we have it, 2-1.
The pressure was high, and they... And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
And danger still! United. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
So continuing with the action, Rangers. Good-looking ball in behind.
And there! Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story.